IGP Administration of Manipur Police K. Jayanta has urged public to refrain from resorting to violence during protests, emphasizing that Manipur is a democratic state where people can voice their demands peacefully. Speaking at a press briefing held at Manipur Police Headquarters, the IGP acknowledged the significance of the ongoing student agitation, which demands regular classes, calling it a right step. However, he expressed concerns over the recent protests, noting the deviation from the expected peaceful approach. IGP Jayanta highlighted that the nature of such agitations lies in the responsibility of their leaders and assured that the police took strict measures across multiple locations to prevent any untoward incidents. The IGP further appealed to parents and guardians that the act of juvenile students remaining overnight at marketplaces for protest such be refrained and urged non-students not to instigate students during the agitation. IGP Jayanta asserted that efforts will be made to lift the internet ban and curfew once the situation shows signs of improvement.
Imphal Nagarang Bazar thokhibadudadi phamang khangdaba tawanba force amana influence toraga adumaina tohonbagun tawe aduna garang idu tahoidaba unfortunate akoina sukta thajadaba bongda thokre adubu violence yawre katapol sinare petrol bomb sinare katapol ise am sathibu kaino ni mase numai muru sa mana bani panham chadna paladi dum sigidoi ni mit pale mit tangdoi ni aduna sumba kaino se amuhanna koina one of thohanning de khogi police ki mi mayam su soi nauri kapakodagi violent no agitation chida satra angang masa musugi ke rosing se makhoi bo se jingjen bo se di tawroi se social media da ka inon pim sa ma chi do re adugi ke no ni kai le amna elaming hoi ba madugi ke no dona khudak ta madu seng dog da ba tar abdi madugi ke no dona oir pi aba result ji kai ni um just wildlife is minus akhan hai di adugi ke no dona phong do li do agitation chida police action chida na tar ka security force action chida ho ji ki marali tar ba nupi ma sa ma se victim oi bi mong da karai do ma tawgum tawe aduna project unfounded and confirmed report mayam thagalapadagi sina uhelakwe aba keno to adui mata ngari haijeri aduna project su loina order gi imphal manung gi keno se prohibiting the movement of person se order se issue tau dabe ya dabe gi basi tau huni situation se na improve torba matung na di time to time masi gi relaxation lakani aduga hoji ki internet ki keno situation se improve tau ta di masana dum lip tau gi